Here we go again. 3 years ago, Floyd Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao met at a basketball match in Miami as they negotiated terms for their long-awaited mega fight. 4 months later, Mayweather outpointed the Filipino to seemingly settle their long-running rivalry. But on Tuesday night they were at it again as speculation continues as to a potential rematch in May. Both men were courtside at the Staples Center in Los Angeles to see the LA Clippers take on the Charlotte Hornets. Mayweather and Pacquiao shook hands before the latter left at halftime. He is currently preparing with trainer Freddie Roach for his upcoming world title clash against Adrian Broner. Mayweather, meanwhile, earned $9 million on New Year's Eve for stopping Japanese kickboxer Tenshin Nasukawa. And he told the LA Times, "I'm retired. I'm not fighting anymore. When history is written, I will be remembered as the greatest fighter ever." Pacquiao signed with Mayweather's advisor Al Haymon last year, fueling speculation of a second fight. He said recently, "There is a big possibility of a rematch, because Floyd is coming back into boxing. I am fighting in January, so a big possibility after that we will discuss a rematch. My thinking is to have a rematch and to make a clear decision on who will win the fight, because in the last fight that we had it wasn't clear who won the fight because he didn't throw a lot of punches and he won the fight. I had a shoulder injury. But this time, if this rematch happens, there are no excuses, no alibis.